Hi, welcome back to our channel Asian on Duty. Today we wanna try
ice cream,
vanilla
ice cream.
Yeah, but it's weird. Ice cream. Weird, but it's
my last time.
See a weird food, weird thing, everything weird. Please subscribe us to get the notification. Yeah. And now we are in Chinatown.
Yawalat!
You know Yawalat area? It's Chinatown area. So we are walking in Yawalat, seeking for the ice cream. The new ice cream with soy sauce. So yeah, let's go.
เราไม่ใช่สายแดกธรรมดานะคะเป็นสายแดกของแปลก
We got the soy sauce ice cream. Black soy sauce ice cream. So yeah. Why is this 21?
It's 21 but
almost $1. If you would like to follow us, please go to here. I will link everything in down below in the description box.
I gonna try.
Itadakimasu. I'm so scared.
How is it?
Look at my face. It's not bad at all.
It's weird, but it's good. I like it.
I try to hold my breath when I eat it. When I hold my breath and I eat it, it's not that weird. The taste is not so sweet. It's really good and a little bit of salty. So it's make like everything is not too sweet. It's like salted caramel. It's not too sweet. Have a little bit of salty to like cut the sweet off. Yeah. But when I breathe in, of the smell, of soy sauce, it's come to me.
You like it or not, or just so-so? What is?
I cannot say I like it. I cannot say I don't like it, and I cannot say it's so-so.
What?
But it's my last time and first time. I like to eat something weird, but. I don't know because of the smell, it's too weird for me.
Yeah, it's so strong. But as you see, I can't stop eating it. I like it.
If you come here again, if you come nearby, you're gonna buy it or not?
No. I think they should like add something like a put bean or chocolate or sparkling thing.
No, cannot be chocolate. They have some topping, you can put it in.
No,
yeah, what's that? Corn flakes, I think. Oh. Yeah. She put all.
I am back with the corn flake here. See? A little one. So excited.
So weird. It's not so excited. It's so weird.
It's better. It's better. Lily.
Itadakimasu. Mada hen desu.
I don't know what to say.
For me, it's still weird.
Okay.
But I feel like more. How do you say that? more soury.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a little bit better.
Yeah.
But I cannot. But I cannot say it's better. I cannot have this one more time. Weird ice cream.
Oh my god! I thought it's weird, but
it's weird in a good way.
Yeah. For me, for my tongue, it's weird. I think.
That's so wise. That's why she has a crocodile tongue. Crocodile tongue. In Thai, we have an idiom to call someone that can eat everything and enjoy all the food, even that food is good or not.
Like me.
We call it as crocodile tongue because the crocodile have no tongue, so it means they cannot taste. The taste.
Do you want to eat it more?
No, I cannot finish this.
No, okay. Way. I'm gonna put, I'm gonna add more some cornflakes and
finish it. If you really love the soy sauce,
come back.
I just told you that if you really love the black soy sauce, you can add more because they have a cornflake and also the separate of the black soy sauce. So you can add more as much as you can.
So I think this one is made me thirsty. Very, very thirsty.
Because it's a lot of sodium, I think.
Yeah, yeah. From the soy sauce. It's good. Or not? I think it's good. If you like it,
if you like it, you like it. If you don't like it,
you don't like it.
You don't like it. If you come to this shop and you try this ice cream, please share your comment down below. Thank you for watching. If you don't want to miss our new video, please don't forget to subscribe us. And we hope you like our video. So yeah, see you in the next meal. Bye.